You good?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. And welcome back, Home Fries.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm a home fry.
We've heard one song by the band, and I believe we are tried and true home fries already. So, and it's going to be quite a rabbit hole that we go down. But it's Christmas this week.
It is.
And they have done a version of Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. Wonderful. One we've heard a bazillion times.
Yeah.
A lot of people hate.
Yeah.
Like, that's a strong word, but they hate it.
They do.
So we're going to check it out because we like a good laugh.
Yeah.
So anyway, we're going to get to this.
And also, on the last video, we got a lot of subscribers, a couple hundred.
We did, like 300.
Yep.
Or so.
But we had thousands of people viewing it.
So far, it's gotten nearly 5,000 views. Yeah, yep. In like as of right now, 9 days.
The math ain't adding up.
We should have more subscribers?
We should, yeah.
Well, I agree. Yeah. I agree.
I think everybody out there, you should subscribe.
If they come across this, they should subscribe. Would that be a great mm-hmm. Christmas present for you?
It would.
It would be for me, too. Yep. Hit that subscribe button.
Hit it.
Help us out. Help us grow this thing. We're trying to build our country audience. We have a huge rock and metal audience, but we need a little help over here on the countryside.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Home Fries, let's do this. Grandma Got Ran Over by a Reindeer. Home Freestyle. I hear these guys are extremely funny in some of their videos.
Oh, yeah.
Well, apparently they didn't lie.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Well, he didn't give up.
1, 2, 3, 4. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa.
Harmonies are
really good. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Ba-da-da. She'd been drinking too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go.
Don't go, Grandma.
But she forgot her medication. And she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack. Let me tell you something. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
2, 3.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Ba-da-da. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa.
It's crazy.
And he's been taking us so well. See him in there watching football. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back? Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves.
Sing it, Rob.
They should never give a license. No.
Man, they're so good.
To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Yes, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. La 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 la.
That was funny.
That was fun.
It was.
They are funny, guys.
They are.
But the harmonies are great. All their lead stuff's great. Love that bass.
Yeah.
Like, these guys are awesome. And that was funny.
They're goofy.
They're goofy. I like Goofy. I like Goofy a lot. And everybody said that they're pretty silly and pretty goofy and have a good time.
I believe,
you know, outside of being like phenomenal vocalists. Yeah. This is a cool group.
It is.
Yeah.
I can't wait to hear more.
We're definitely going to be listed a lot. When I say somebody, you can put that in the category of about 30 to 40 people, mentioned the fact that they got like 150 videos. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot to dig through, a lot of Christmas type stuff. Even, you know, some rock stuff and quite a bit of country. So this is right up our alley. We love acapella anyway.
Yeah.
Barbershop quartet stuff and so on. So, all right. So we're done with this one. We appreciate everybody giving us all these recommendations and so on. Please keep commenting. Please subscribe. Help us grow this channel. Get Home Fries music out there along with a lot of other artists as well. From around the world. All right, we're going to end it here.
Yeah.
Go out today, do something positive for yourself.
And for somebody else.
Absolutely. Try to make this world
a better place.
Well, with that, you know what's coming next.
Stay awesome.
And rock on.
Don't judge me.